the philosophy of gambling. My dream was always to go to Vegas. I always dreamt to get married in an Elvis chapel, to ride on a strip in a big white Cadillac, to meet dinosaurs, to lose my senses. The sound of the coins, the rolling dice, the crying, the laughing, psychedelic carpets, numbers in red and black. The first essay I wrote in class was a story about a man who lived by the dice. To live by the dice, to get addicted to the thrill of gambling, to lose the difference between day and night, to give up on everything you have just for another spin of the roulette. Whether good or bad, it could all be an illusion, splendidly made up. Destiny could be predestined in a divine way. What would you gamble on?